Hello everyone, this is Teacher Heidi, and today we are going to learn about your food labels. Okay, everybody say food labels. Before that, let us first think and share. What should you do before buying a bottle of milk? Do you know? Oh, think. Who can share? Let's read together. I should read the label. Yes, it's correct. You are going to read the label. But before that, what is a label? So let us know here in your vocabulary. Label in Thai is this one. Like this. So you can see this information on the food that you are going to buy. Food labels carry useful information to help you make good choices about food, just like this one. So these are the labels of this food. Next one, we've got product. Product in Thai is this one. Like this. These are goods or product. Products that we consume every day. Next one, everybody say ingredients. Ingredients are this. In Thai. All right. Next one, you've got processed food. One more time. Processed food. In Thai, like this. Food labels. Everybody say food labels. Most processed food has labels which tell us the following information. First one, you've got common name of the food product. So this tells us the kind of food product it is. Like this one. This is Choco Pop. And this one is salad cream. And we know this one is your Pepsi. So it tells us the kind of product. Next one is you've got net weight of the food product. When we say net weight of the food product, this tells us about the amount of the food product that is contained in the package, like this one. So this one is the net weight, the amount of food product that is contained in the package. Next one, we also have nutrition facts. Everybody say nutrition facts. This tells us the sort of nutrients we get from consuming the food product, like this one. So what are the nutrients that we can get from the product? Just like you've got calories, fat, cholesterol, carbohydrate. Next one, you've got expiry date. Expiry date in Thai is this one, and it tells us when the food product is no longer safe to be consumed. Until when can we consume the product or eat the product, just like this one. Expiry date. It tells us the day, the month, and the year. Next one, ingredients used in the food product. So what are the ingredients that you can see in the product? It tells us the sort of ingredients used in making the product, just like this. Sugar, corn, salt. So these are the ingredients that they use to make the product. Next one is you've got method of storage. So this tells us how to keep the food product properly to ensure food safety, just like this one. So how to store, method of storage, store in a cool, dry place. And then we've got name and address of the manufacturer or distributors. So this tells us about the company responsible for the food product, just like this. So this one, manufactured by. So this is the company responsible for the food product that you have. All right, so those are the things that we can see on the food label. So what's on the food label? You've got date marking. You also have got product name, like this one. Net weight, ingredient list, nutrition information or nutrition facts. You've got the usage instruction and the manufacturer's detail. All right, so that's all for your food label. And we know food label is very important for us in choosing the food that we are going to eat. Thank you so much and have a good day. Goodbye, everyone.